you're watching death-defying stunts like this, or this, or a kiss like this on a screen this small, then you're missing out on all the action.
We're getting tangled in exposition.
See Ryan Gosling and Emily Blunt in the year's most epic action film, the way it was intended, Big.
I've got to say, that does look incredible.
You fall harder when it's cinematic, and there's no place more cinematic than Cinemark.